possible major break in the mystery of human bones discovered in a Milwaukee backyard almost 2 years ago.
Felton News' Nick Bohr is live in the newsroom with more on what details have been uncovered in this investigation. Nick?
Well, Shelby, you'll probably remember the story. The new tenants wanted to put in a deck at that home, but wanted a concrete slab in the yard removed first. A construction crew moved it to find two sets of human remains. Investigators have been working the case ever since, and the pieces are finally starting to fall into place. The grisly discovery by a construction crew in August of 2005 stunned the neighborhood. Human bones buried in the backyard. Officers worked the scene through the night before realizing they were dealing with not one victim, but two. The state of the bodies told them they'd been there for years. Dental records later came back a match for Eugene Cheney of Milwaukee, a convicted drug dealer who was 43 years old when he disappeared 5 years earlier. His body had been wrapped in cellophane, his hands bound and tied. The medical examiner called the death a homicide and theorized Cheney could have been suffocated. Now, 2 years later, 12 News has learned from a series of criminal complaints filed in the last few weeks, investigators are putting the case together. Five people have been arrested so far, including one who had since moved to Tennessee. The investigation into Cheney's death has focused on a gang of men operating out of that house on Thebrands, who apparently made a living by ripping off fellow drug dealers. Some of the charges already filed include kidnapping another man, stealing his drugs, and torturing him inside the home until thousands of dollars were delivered for his release. Another complaint details Cheney's abduction and robbery, how he was handcuffed and beaten on the same day he disappeared. While five men are in jail in the case, the district attorney has yet to file charges in the murder. The DA's office will confirm for 12 News that this case has been a priority, and they may have an update for us soon. Live in the newsroom, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News. Shelby?
Now, Nick, we know two bodies were recovered from that backyard. Any idea who that second person is?
Right. If they know, investigators haven't publicly disclosed it. Again, there's likely much more to come in this developing story.
All right. Thanks a lot, Nick.